Well, Sam, I would say the warm weather awaits us, but it's roasting here in the Performance Centre. But you've got a trip to Sri Lanka coming up. How much are you looking forward to that?
Yeah, it should be really good. Very exciting. The EPP camp before Christmas in Australia was really good, beneficial, you know, for my game, and I think everyone would say the same. So, and to go to Sri Lanka where conditions will, you know, obviously be pretty foreign to what we're used to here will be really, really exciting.
You played on the subcontinent much?
I've been to India and Pakistan years ago, but that was sort of 5-6 years ago, so it'll be my first experience of playing in Asia for a while, so looking forward to it.
And as a batsman, you know, how do you think you're going to have to adapt to those conditions?
Yeah, there's obviously, you know, different challenges and, the cricket will be played differently to, you know, to how it is here in England or, you know, to what we know it most of the time. But having said that, it's just another game. So, you know, I'll be trying to do the basics right and do the things that, you know, sort of have generally worked for me and see how we go. But whatever happens will be a good experience. It'll just be good to see what it's like, I suppose.
Do you think, you know, obviously things went really well for you on the performance programme in Australia, obviously different conditions with the whole wickets in Oz to playing in Sri Lanka. Is that something we should think about, you know, maybe facing a lot more spin bowling, slow wickets?
Yeah, I think it is going to be challenging. Speaking of a few of the other boys who've been out there before, they've said that, you know, there is a high volume of spin bowled out there. But, you know, I bat in the top three, so I'm going to have to just get through the new ball at the start and then we'll just take that as it comes. But yeah, I'm just really looking forward to it and looking forward to seeing how it all goes, really.
Let's look back at the performance programme that you had with England before Christmas. How did it go? I mean, not just from a game point of view, because obviously you made 200s, but the actual camp itself?
Yeah, it was really beneficial. We were very lucky. We were training in really good facilities. We were at Australia's Centre of Excellence in Brisbane the first couple of weeks, and then we were at a really good ground in Perth as well. So, yeah, look, the wickets were really good. You know, worked a lot with Mark Rambakash, who I've done quite a lot of stuff with at Middlesex in the past already. And it was just good getting to know sort of all the boys and getting to know, you know, the coaching staff and the people around. And yeah, it was just really good 4 weeks cricket.
200s that you made in the two games as well, off the back of a brilliant season for Middlesex. What clicked for you in 2013?
Just trying to do sort of, you know, the things I'd worked on the previous couple of years and just tried to sort of just be relaxed, really. And you know, I worked hard last winter, you know, sort of thinking if I could do the basics right and work hard and then just go out there and relax and enjoy the game, hopefully, you know, things would fall into place. And thankfully they did last year, and hopefully that can continue.
Andy Flower said at the end of the Ashes it was the end of an era. People are obviously talking about, you know, the new batch of young English players coming through. Your name's been cropped up a few times, you know, that must be a nice thing for you.
Yeah, it's always nice when, I suppose, when people say nice things about you, but I think in many respects for me, well, you know, it really is just a case of trying to keep doing, you know, the sort of things I've been doing and just trying to keep, you know, trying to keep working hard and trying to keep improving, really. That's sort of been my thing. The last years I've just tried to keep improving and sort of we'll just see where that takes me. So I'm really not trying to think too far ahead. I know that there's a lot of guys who've performed year in, year out the last few years and who are probably ahead of me in the pecking order. So I'm just really enjoying being around, you know, the guys here and being in the setup and just seeing how it all works. So I'm just enjoying playing cricket and hopefully that can continue, I suppose.
I suppose for you it's a case of having a good trip on this Lions tour and then obviously hitting the ground running when you get to Middlesex at the end of the, at the start of the summer.
Yeah, for sure. Just got to go out there and just sort of do your best and see how you go. But yeah, I'm pretty confident with how I'm going, so hopefully I can, you know, help the team in Sri Lanka and we can have a really good tour as a team, and you know, a few runs would be nice. And then yeah, of course, as soon as I get back in March, we're back to do it all again, I suppose, the county season. So yeah, that'll be really hard work, as it always is. So there's a lot of cricket coming up.